Tonight, four celebrities must work as a team to win thousands of pounds for their chosen charities. There's just one thing standing in their way. The chaser. The chase is on. Time to face a chaser, but who are we up against today? Will it be the Sinner Man? He chose that name because His Royal Highness was already taken. Could it be the Beast? He nearly bit my head off the other day. It's my fault. I was wearing a pork pie hat. Maybe, though, we could be playing the Vixen. Now, if she was Juliet, Romeo would have got heat stroke. She's hot stuff. Perhaps we are playing the Dark Destroyer. Look at him. What a misery guts. Not so much a trout pout, but more of a slack salmon. Well, I'll be playing the governess. So frosty, the last time she went to the zoo, the penguins put on thermals. Time to bring on the chaser. luck. Here comes your first question. Good luck, here comes your first question. That would have been Desdemona. 15 steps. OK, here we go, 15 steps. We will need some pushbacks, there's no question about that. Now, remember, if the chaser gets a question wrong, then the team get it right. They do push the chaser back. It is now time for the final chase. Chaser, your time starts now. Stop the clock and time is up, it's over! Chaser.
I played quite well in that final, Chase. Sometimes I paused a bit too long, and the Caroline Quentin question really done me, actually. I was just trying to remember her name. I knew it wasn't Leslie Ash, I just couldn't remember the name of the actress. To win, it was a poor day at the office.
I don't think it was a poor day at the office. I thought you played very, very well. Just thought you came up against a very, very good team. There you go. What about that? Well, there you are. Congratulations to you. You've outrun the chaser. Can another team of celebrities beat one of our chasers? Find out next time on The Chase. Good night.